scared the hell out of me. And to add to it, I wasn't wearing, you know, as much protective gear as I wanted. I had, like, you know, tennis shoes. And with the rubber soles, it just ripped my foot. Possibly happen. So what you want to do is you want to get your foot up as high as possible. I don't know if you've seen, if you take a look at some of the experienced riders, they have a wear mark right here on their boot. That's all just from, like, you know, doing this, transitioning their body. Their rear sets are so ripped off of your soles, basically. And that's the proper place to put your foot, because it raises your foot off the ground and it enables you to actually just pivot quickly. Okay. What you want to do is you want to lock your heel into whatever is up against your heel guard, or sometimes it'll just hit your swing arm. Whatever it is, whatever the case, lock that foot right there. Lock it there and hold it up tight so that you can actually get that foot off the ground, so that when the bite starts to approach, you know, the low point, your foot's not going to be.